Hello guys, it's Yields with Bullsman here, and I'm at the pool right now, and I'm just sitting down at the snack bar, and so far it's like 90 degrees here, and I've been thinking, okay, so today's Thursday, and so now, this weekend I plan on going to either Salt Factory, or what's Six Flags. So, what do you guys think? Would you go to the Airsoft Factory, which is an Iraq-like place where you get to shoot with your own airsoft guns? Or you could buy one, or you can rent one. It's only cost like, but it's a very expensive place. Just to play for one day, it's like $100 to $500. So, or Six Flags, where really, I tried all the rides. If I do that, if I go to Airsoft Factory, then I'll do a video there. If I go to Six Flags, I'll do a video there. So, but don't worry. Whichever I don't pick, I'm going in July. So, yeah. So what do you guys think?